tell you what to do.
What's that?
Borrow a chicken from a neighbor's yard and take it home with you.
Look out.
Fix your dough and put him in, and while you wink your eye,
oh my,
you give the flavor right up your nose of a homemade chicken pie. Nigga, 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 take that chicken pie. It might be hard to wait to see that chicken good and sweet. I'll see it on the plate. Nigga, 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 bake that chicken pie and put in lots of spice. Oh, how I wish to goodness that I had the biggest slice. You must honk on watermelons and you praise roast possum too.
Yes, sir.
But nothing beats a chicken pie when it's right in front of you.
Mm-hmm.
Especially if that chicken am the one you had to feel.
Go away.
To guess his age and tender meat for you. Consent to steal, nigga, nigga, nigga. Take that chicken pie. It might be hard to wait to see that chicken good and sweet. I see him on the plate. Chicka, 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 take that chicken pie and put in lots of spice. Oh, how I wish to goodness that I had the biggest slice. Say, gal, speaking of chicken, an awful funny thing happened to me the other day.
What is that, boy?
Why, I went in the store and bought a dozen eggs.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Yeah, and on one of the eggs was written a lady's name and her address.
Mm-hmm.
And underneath it said, please write.
Yeah, well, did you write?
No, I didn't. Because after I opened the egg, I knew by this time that she must be a very old lady.
Oh,
chicken pie, it's my